Stanford Stadium in Palo Alto, California, the site of this California Clasico. It's San Jose Earthquakes and LA Galaxy.
For Sam Crowden coming in from that left-hand side. The star of this show, the big-time player for San Jose tonight, is Yannick Jallo. Pitches at the base of the diamond. Landon Donovan is at the top of that diamond. And Marcelo Sabas will play on the left-hand side, but he will tuck in when needed to protect the back four a little bit.
Just a beautiful night in the South Bay is underway.
Kucinich is the man that's in and around Jallo. He's got to try and, you know, looking over his shoulders to stop the ball going into him.
Sam Cronin takes the first corner of the game. Lenhart attacking and it ends up wide. And hasn't scored since last season, Stephen Lenhart. Missed time with a knee injury, going close here.
Well, they got some big players. Lenhart's one of them. Loves a physical challenge there, and he gets a fair bit of space there, doesn't he? There's nobody really touched tight on him. Gets a little bit of a run at it. But LA, the best when he's closer, particularly to Robbie Keane.
Lenhart. Gets it back from Cato. Trying to flip it back in. Cordell Cato to the byline. He's going to cut it back. It took a deflection off the defender. Comfortably into the hands of Jaime Pineda. Just coming into the box now for San Jose. Double team quickly by the Galaxy, preventing a cross, but it falls free. Perazzi will get it away after all. Lenhart back across and well wide.
Not easy to control, but what great play from Perazzi here in midfield. He takes the ball away from Landon Donovan in his own end and then continues this run here. I thought this is a good recovery play from LA down this right-hand side. Get goal side. You think the trouble has been sorted. Ball stays in play there, and this ball is fizzed across. That's got real pace on it.
Keane. Gonna slip it through for Zardes. Comes off of Stevenson. Ishizaki. Jussie Zardes, an opportunity is blocked. Great recovery by Ty Harden. Still work to be done. And it's about for a corner. That was an attempted clearance that was blocked by Kari Stevenson, who got the worst of it.
Well, good play, first of all, for Bally Galaxy. That's what you want to see if you're a Galaxy fan there. The combination between Donovan and Robbie Keane. There, that's a little bit unlucky there, but I love this defensive play. How about that for two players, in fact, that want to get back there and stop a goal into this season? Let's see if San Jose can do it from the set piece.
They send some bodies forward. Lenhart trying to flick it on. Hernandez knocks it back in front. Lenhart will go up for it, gets the header, and it doesn't miss by much. Pinedo, a late reaction to that one. Again, Stephen Lenhart going close with his head.
Well, it's not cleared very well there. It's enough challenge from Lenhart to put off Zardes there. And he's just trying to lob this over the top. He's just trying to use his neck, almost snap his head, sorry, into this to generate a little bit of power and loop it over the top. And how far away was it?
Was able to get the pass away. Now does. It's Cronin. A lot of white shirts between him and goal. So he goes back for Cato. Cato trying to dance his way around Zardes. The shot is just over.
Better. That's a good start now to the second half of San Jose. And Cato, we didn't see enough of him, did we, in the first half? On the front foot, San Jose. There's a space there. I like this. It just goes. A little bit of composure to go back onto his favoured right foot. Just a little bit of loss of control in the strike.
Sarva's looking for something inside. Donovan finds Keane. Clipping it in to the box, down at the chest, back for Zardes! Dumps it in, Jussie Zardes! Four goals in four, all competitions for Zardes, and the Galaxy have the lead.
Well, let's take a look at this movement here. It's wonderful centre forward play. Jussie Zardes. I hope we get another look at that because he comes to the ball. There he goes, and he's going to make a run to his right-hand side. Great hold-up play. It's put right in his path. It's Marcelo Sabas making that run into the space. There's good movement, and a defender, Ty Harden, can't come across. And a really nice finish from Jussie Zardes. Finally, the breakthrough from LA, but just love the way that that goal was constructed.
Ishizaki sends it in. Lenhart sends it out. Ishizaki going to run at Cronin. Gets the shot away. It's off the post. Rebound is loose in the box. Opar, an attempt was blocked. Stefan Ishizaki, that would have been something really special had it gone in.
Well, down the right-hand side for LA Galaxy. In a 1v1 situation, something you always want. There is a great, great effort. How unlucky is that?
This is what they do. This is their DNA, whether they want it to be or not. Late minutes, lumping in the box, going up for it, getting the dramatic goal. Cronin sends it in. Lenhart's header tipped over to Benedetto. Great save and out for a corner.
Oh, we haven't mentioned him a lot in this game, have we, Jaime Pinedo? But when you need him, he's in the right spot. He's on his toe. Good set piece. Lazy defending, isn't it? Lenhart isn't tracked. He isn't marked goal side. He's in behind.
On his own campus, the rookie out of Stanford will be coming on. Up for Robbie Keane, trying to get inside to seal this one. Robbie Keane knocked away by Harden into the hands of Bush. Uni Magic that has lived the last 2 years at Stanford Stadium is over for now. The LA Galaxy have a big 1-0 win over the San Jose Earthquakes.